The hottest topic over the last few years has been social media, which has become a mainstream channel of communication. The first evolution of social media created social networking for fun and friends, which evolved into the second evolution social media platforms used by businesses for both positioning and brand building. Businesses have now entered the social media 3.0 incarnation, which is all about becoming a social business geared around social platforms. The way we connect and communicate with staff and the way we engage with our customers is now through the social media platform. Today's business leaders must be able to utilize the power of social media to the same extent that they are able to read a balance sheet and manage a team. It's one thing to use the emerging platforms and technologies, but another to have strategies to effectively deploy them for business outcomes. So how does an organization become a social business? Well, here are our top five tips. Number one, harness the power of social validation. When a customer says something about your product or brand, it has a lot more power than what you say about it. It's the social channels, not the sales channels, that most influence today. Number two, global communication. Think globally, not just locally. Obviously, social media is not limited by borders, and even though the global social media audience may not be your customers, they are your content consumers and can like, share, and promote to your organization. Number three, communicate in a way that makes sense visually. Use the power of symbols and pictures, not just information and data. Visuals are easier to understand and retain and are more likely to be shared. Number four, think emotional connection. The power of a brand these days is a visceral connection beyond just, here's why our product is better. Organizations need to connect not just with the head, but with the heart of their communities as well. And number five, output consistent content of excellent quality. Your social media content is a product of your business, so make sure it is something you want your brand stamped on, because it is.